Christmas Eve, ladies and gentlemen. Christmas Eve. Now, I realize, of course, that the Yuletide shift denies those involved certain traditional treats. Not for us, the last-minute present wrapping, carols round the tree, Grandpa smoking his pipe, enjoying a good rough shag. Constable Habib, have I said something amusing?
No, sir.
Perhaps you find all this talk of Christmas unsettling. I realize, of course, that this station is not a monoculture, and that you do not celebrate the season.
Oh, no, sir. I think people of any culture and religion can respect the true meaning of Christmas.
Ah, yes. Peace on earth and goodwill to all men.
Well, yeah, that. And getting rat-faced and ending up with your head down the toilet.
Yes. Well, in our case, all that must wait. Not for us, the simple pleasures of Christmas. Sherry, chestnuts, father bringing home a big fat bird and telling mum to stuff it.
Sounds like a right old rave up at your house, sir.
Now, I have, as usual, purchased a Christmas tree, which will be set up in the reception area. You are, of course, all welcome to hang your own personal balls on it. Constable Habib, are you ill?